We met at the usual spot. I was having a coffee at my favorite table on the right. Just staring at the table. I was stressed out, turning all the stuff in the same direction. I took a sip. They served me my donut. I ate it. Another 5 minutes passed. Finally, she arrived. She looked tired, but beautiful as ever. She pulled her chair just a little bit closer. She looked away. Not a good sign.
I don't think we should see each other anymore. I've decided to go away for a while.
I didn't know what to say. I just took another sip. I tried to touch her hand, but she pulled away. And then she was gone. I didn't know what to feel. I was driving to work. I turned off the radio. The music reminded me of her. I had to stay focused on the road. I stopped for a red light. A beggar walked up to the car. I rolled down the window. I gave her a coin. The light turned green. I was already late. I had to hurry. Black smoke rose from the chimneys. I walked up to the front door. The doors were locked. I entered the code.
You are late. Come in.
I opened the doors. My boss tightened his tie.
Hill, you are late. Go to your station.
Thank you.
My boss pulled his helmet down. You are fired. Get your stuff. I woke up in the afternoon again. I had no reason to get up. I was watching TV. She died. What happened to her?
Hello, Mr. Hill? Please open the door. Thank you.
Good afternoon, Mr. Hill. Our condolences for
the
your loss.
The leaves were moving. Thank you.
Do you mind filling out this questionnaire? Thank you. Please take my card. If you ever need any help, you can always call.
Thank you.
There I was, or at least what was left of me. I ordered another drink. The barman was a strange fellow.
Any money left?
I took my wallet.
7, please. I don't have any change. There you go, sir. Bloody Mary.
I took a sip. He looked at me.
What do you have on your mind?
I took the photo out and unfolded it.
Women. Can't live with them, can't live without them.
I put my glass down.
I have a solution, but it will cost you something. That would be 18. You know what to do, Mr. Hill.
I hesitated. Suddenly, the curtains opened. She started singing as loud as she could.